My name's Matthew.
Where I live. My pet is named Squeaky.
Mr. Squeaky.
If you just wait for one moment, I will get him. This is Mr. Squeaky. I call him Mr. Squeaky because he always squeaks. And he lives here in my basement. He is very furry. Well, if you just want to say, ah! See, he squeaks. He can be put down on the ground and play.
Play for me.
Stay
with me.
Even if I let him go like this, he will stay in the same spot. Say? Because he knows me so much, and he knows I am the best. He likes to eat lettuce and other kinds of things like that. But he don't like to be held too tight. And there's Mr. Squeaky for you folks. Say hi, Mr. Squeaky.
Hi, Squeaky.
There he is.
Come on, go.
Scoot. What is your name, mister? And we would like to show you our famous dance. Questions and answers to Christopher Dilly that you know already. How old are you?
Five. Two plus six. picture of cat.
How old are you?
That's what he said. Two birthdays. Now, do you believe that, folks?
Yay! Guinea pigs.
What's your name?
Get out!
Christopher. Do you believe that, folks, now? Do you believe it? Now, how does the guinea pig go? What's our guinea pig's name?
Peaky. Peaky!
Now, do you believe that, folks?
It's a pig.
What?
Get up, Christopher!